Last 2 minutes. See, when you're not around for a little bit of time, you kind of forget some of the rules of the hair pro, but right when he came in, he got right to it, and he got 10 points. And he only played about 3 minutes in the set first quarter. That's Pulu. Oh, he just shifted his body right around in mid-air. We're gonna go ahead and call him Lefty. Since he was telling me he just shifts his body to buckets. Come on, get on back on defense. We're gonna keep playing. Casey, making plays, even though it doesn't show up in the stat book. Yeah. All right, we got 10. We got 8. We got 6. We got a miss, a rebound, a battle for the boards, a cutter, and a lay. Way to stay with it, Bieber. Way to stay with it. Carlos, 2 the easy way. Bieber on the assist. 18 on the shot clock. That looked good. He shot that like a shooting suit. DJ with the rebound to Lowe's. If he hit the layup, that's all he needed to get going. He just needed the ball to go in the hoop. And we got a 4-point game. Yeah, these two teams are, I want to say, tied first place right now. So the winner of this game most likely will have the first place seed. But that's Pulu. Yeah. Lefty on lefty. Assist, Carlos. Jeez, he just contorts his body in the air to get squared up to the hoop to get a buck. I mean, he was running his mouth over here telling me there's only one left. That was the person that was saying it. And I mean, he's got 14 points so far in about 5 minutes. What's he ordering? That fish fillet. I thought he was gonna kill him that fish play. Keeps it alive. And that? No, Carlos. Rebound. That's sweet. Ooh. Oh, how the lane opened up. That was like a little freeze cross. I don't know who was sitting over in quicksand over there. Your shoes got a little heavy. We got 16 on the shot clock. 14. Yeah, you can't keep your hands hanging out. That's courtesy of the Harlem Globetrotters, but he smoked the layup. Terry takes the foul to limit the transition and to get himself a breather. Just a sub, just a sub. Ball out on the sideline. That foul was on Terry. That was on White. Yeah. Welcome back. Morgan. Last time we saw Morgan here, 30 piece. Of course, always good to see Mr. Moe. But it's always good to see three of them. The Carlos way. All right. So they just took the lead. Flint Tropics up three. Smoke in a smoke-free facility. Rebound Luciano. Out and getting to it. Getting to it. Yeah, you see, I would have flexed up too after that one. That's 10 this quarter. And that's a bucket. That is a bucket. I know either this season or last season with the Aviators, he went for a 50 piece. And that's against Pro. Oh, he is getting to it. Yeah, yeah. Don't hurt his hand though. He needs that to shoot the next three ball for you. Yeah. This is what we like to see right here. Oh, floaty. Little shorty. Oh, good hand. We got a sub coming in. Hey, we got a 5-point ball game. 18, 16, 14. Steal. Ooh, that's gonna be tough. What we gonna call him? Buck. You ain't gotta tell me, I know. You ain't gotta tell me. Yeah. Take that bump, boss. And get up off me. Take it, too. That's that transition right there. Get it with your hips, face to the side. Man, he makes it tough. Oh, 14. Man, he makes it tough. That won't come in the stat sheets as anything. But man, he makes it tough. No, John with the rebound. We got a timeout. We got a timeout. We got a 4-point ball game. We got action. We got action. John's had a couple good games this session. DJ's had a few good games this session. Beaver's been real consistent. And it's the reason why they are tied in first place in the league right now. Terry with the rebound. Just collecting the rebounds like he do. Lost it. Out of transition. Let's see what he does. Three, the easy way, no. Who gathers the rebound? None other than Terry. Eyes free to roll, and hands hard, and they switch it. And he gets it. Oh! Dime. That's a dime. We're not calling that an assist, that's a dime. He can have whatever he wants. Was that Casey for two? Was that Casey for two the hard way? I don't care what y'all call him, just don't call him lefty. He can shoot with his left hand, but don't call him lefty. Yeah, he's been doing that. He's been doing that, not just this session, but the session before that too. He getting 23 of them things a game. John, yeah, Terry, he lost you. But Aaron got your back. Aaron got your back. Henry on the arm. Hey, he has every reason to be upset right now. Every time he's got the ball, that's not the second. That's the first. Oh, that is. That's right. That's right. Dunk on Elliot. So that's two shots. Welcome back, Will. He shoots with his left hand, and that's one of the main reasons they started calling you lefty. He ain't having it. He ain't having it. There can only be one. There can only be one. Aaron just got it off before the 10-second violation. His two. All right, we got 23 on the clock, but you got 2 seconds difference. Red rebound, no. So it seems as if Team Cal would play for one. I'ma count down 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go back. Oh, who got that rebound? Who got this rebound for y'all? Who got that rebound? Those, who got that rebound for y'all? Henry. I was watching the clock. Will, you been in the gym? Yeah. Little rough outing last week for you. I'm pretty sure you got in the gym, and you're going to get right back to it this week. All right, so we got a 3-point ball game. We got a 3-point ball game. Team Cal is up 3. And it seems right now they hold the lead, that they will be first place in the league after this game. However, it's bad. The game runs. Huh? You didn't have enough time to get a lead? Oh, I wasn't looking at you. I was counting the clock, so I ain't even see it. I don't know. I didn't even know we got the rebound. I was looking at the clock. Yeah, you told me. Get to it. I mean, can't say nothing else about it. Third quarter, Aaron with the Line up quick. Clock will stop in the second one. We need two whites in. Third quarter. Ooh, they done jumped out to a 9-point game. We'll smoke, make it double digits.
Watching him.